What has become of us? And my Republican colleagues, they know better. But they're silent. They're afraid. I said I got there when I was 29 years old as a senator. I was there with Watergate. You know who brought down Nixon? Barry Goldwater went to the White House and said, enough. Bill Cohen, a Republican from Maine. Howard Baker, one of my close friends. The Republicans. They stood up. And they said, enough is enough is enough. This is not who we are as a country. Where are they? Where are they?